Hey, this Saturday, Latino Communications and several partners are putting on a bilingual event for the underserved in Columbia, North Charleston, and the Spartanburg area. Sites will be set up to distribute personal protection equipment, flu shots, and give out voter registration and census information. There's also going to be free toys for the kids.
We are reaching that low wealth, underserved, overlooked individual and families that need our assistance. Those folks that are hurting right now and that can use just a little bit of love to be reminded that they have not been forgotten. And that's what we want to do on Saturday. We want to remind them in three different areas across our state that we have not forgotten them.
And safety is still the number one priority. So this is going to be a drive-through event. It's going to be in Columbia from 1 until 3 at the Arthur Town Child Development Center. That's located on Riley Street. For more information on the locations for the other two sites in Spartanburg and North Charleston, visit our website, WLTX.com.